Focus.
I don't like him.
Good luck, guys.
Luck.
Good luck, everybody. I think I'm gonna need it.
Oh.
Go, go, go.
Oh, Jim, I'm rubbish off the line.
Started inside funky.
That's not my car.
On your right, Alicia.
Yep. Nice start.
Come on, Juice, give me that sweet, sweet toe.
Oh, that was a bit too much curb.
Oh, I got too much on the inside of it. I'm on your right, mate.
Still there.
Oh, risky business.
Did I leave you enough room?
Left of the CO.
Perfect.
Still there. You're now in the lead. You're still there. Clear left.
Oh.
On your right.
Got a bit
right
of a locker.
Funky.
You're still there. Right side's clear. Right side's clear.
Oh, Jesus, getting loose.
Car right. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Right
on
side.
On your side, pillars.
Oh.
Still there. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear. Left side. Still there. He's still there.
Still I'm wrong there. With my car.
Clear left. Car left.
Alright, Gail.
Clear left.
Rear right.
Whoa!
Oh, beached on the curb. Damn it.
The next car is Ileco. Car right.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, mate.
Still there. Clear right.
Better aim to take the drive through.
That's your fastest lap today. Stay on it. Keep digging. Me too.
You're inside
line. Tire temperatures are okay.
Right side, Carbo.
Oh, that's still a cut. Look at mate.
We just had a warning for cutting the track.
I didn't hit you then, did I, fellas?
No.
I was gonna say, if I did, those hitboxes are way off.
On your left. He's still there. Clear left. Car right. Right side's clear.
Oh, damn it. Cut track as well.
Have to say, boy,
very
two boys.
Very neat by kicking it sideways there, Jim.
2.5 laps in, this is some awesome racing.
Your brake temperatures are fine, mate.
They're already gone.
Just checking out the pit wall.
The leader has just done a 1:34.9. The car ahead has just done a 1:34.6. P5. For cutting the track. Car right, clear right. The next car is Stratos.
On your left, Carbo.
Oh yeah.
Oh, not quite overlap.
I don't have crew chief.
We got a lot of gear.
That was tight.
You guys running no downforce?
Yep.
That's why you're crushing me.
I've got two wing on the back.
I got two.
I got two.
It's a little bit more stable with the wing, but I found that I could handle it, so I just got rid of it.
34.4, sixth place.
I'm only keeping it to keep heat in the tyres. That's my thinking, at least.
Stratos in. The gap is 0.6 seconds.
Hit you then?
Yep.
Yeah, take it. Go. Fucking boxes on these things are huge. I was well clear of you. Fucking.
That lap was a 1:34.0. You're matching race pace, this is good. This is brilliant, keep it up. The guy behind has just done a 1:33.7.
Saying hello, Cal.
Yeah, no, I got the postcard.
You clear, Cabo?
Who's man?
Oh, sorry, Stratos.
All good, buddy.
Oh, thank Christ you didn't push into a cut. That's what I was worried about there on that corner.
Nah, we're good.
Sure, what you're gonna do there?
Nah,
the next car is
inside Australia.
Yeah, but I missed you a moment there.
Fuck her up!
Yeah.
Just give me a push, bro. 33.8.
33 is 2/10
off the pace. Sectors 1 and 2 are about a second off the pace. P5. Loving this.
Sorry, dude.
I may have overreacted.
That was my fault. You call it, Oppie.
Clear up. Sorry, man.
Back on
just
again?
Just done a 134.1.
Got back on eventually.
We think we should get about 13 more laps from this set of tyres.
Keep
right,
going, Bill.
Clear right.
Cheers, mate.
I'm not going to try to pass yet.
Yeah, I had a bit of a mare out of turn one that lap.
I hear you.
No.
Rob? No?
Oh no, you're good.
Oh good. Fucking check this shit out, will ya?
It's good, isn't it?
Just keep reminding myself to breathe. Last lap when that happens, you're not getting it that easy.
You've just done a 134.4.
Slowly catching up pillars.
I hear you, Duke.
Yeah, mate. They're fighting, which is shuffling their pack and just giving us a chance to catch up.
Yeah, none of this working together shit, guys.
Yeah.
Keep fighting so I can catch up.
Where are you?
I found myself in no man's land in position 8. I'm splitting the path.
You're getting
the
right guy. The gap's now 0.3 seconds.
Who's P12?
Whoa, a little bit of mine then.
Oh, I'm loving this slip
green. Quickest right now. We're seeing significant wear on your left front. Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. The guy behind has just done a 133.5.
Oh, big leg from you, Jim.
Well, yep, jumping around.
pull off?
Nah, you've come right again.
All right.
Inside pillars?
Yeah, mate.
Right side's clear.
Oh, coat of paint in that, Oppie.
It was bumping me right into the corner.
I thought Oppie was going to turn, so I just broke straight, and then he didn't turn.
Ooh, that was so close, Jim.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Heal up.
Marauder is now leading.
This is good fun.
This is ridiculous.
Pretty boring way down the fucking back.
The leader has just done a 133.8. The car ahead has just done a 133.5.
Oh shit, look out, sorry Jim.
Oh shit, sorry.
For fuel. Left side.
My bad, buddy.
Come on, get your head back into it.
Yeah.
Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. Clear left. P6. The gap to Stratos behind is increasing. It's now 3.3 seconds.
Jeez, I had the draft of so many years then, even breaking early didn't help.
Yeah, the old double draft.
Oops, sorry, Opie. Did it get you?
Yeah. Alright, no, I'm done, mate.
Rear's locked up.
Ah, no!
On your right. Right side clear. The next car is Marauder. Car left. Clear left.
Two or three laps.
Yeah, you'll be right.
No. I'm not going to get me there.
How much you got?
One.
Yeah, you'll make it. Just go easy on it.
Yeah, I'm short shifting.
That's half.
What happened then? You lose
used
it.
Half your fuel.
Got a toucher.
No, I still got it. No. Yeah, I just lost the rear.
What you're doing, this is spot on. Clear left. We're setting the pace. E4, you got some wear on your front tyres. Right side's clear.
Oh, tyres are going.
Left. Clear left. Exiting left side. Bit. Clear left.
Come on, Kel, let's go.
Come on, car.
Fastest in sector 3. You're more than a second off the pace in sector 2.
P5.
Car.
Oh.
Still there.
I'm on your right, mate.
Still there.
Two car in Stratos.
Clear left.
I didn't know what was going to happen there.
Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Car left. Still there. Clear left. The next car is Marauder.
Last few laps has killed my tyres.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
I just got cutback penalty going into pit lane. 0.8 V4. That's bullshit.
Going into where?
In the pit lane.
What?
Yeah.
Inside.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, cow.
Hot track.
Stopping me from doing my scandy into that corner, will
you? Sorry, mate.
Got leaders approaching.
Who are you talking to?
Whoever's last.
The guy ahead has just done a 133.8.
Near bumper, wasn't near me.
135.6. Your lap times are pretty consistent. The gap to Marauder ahead is increasing. It's now 2.7.
Nice move, mate.
Thanks, mate. Whoops.
Yeah, I had to roll out of it, which meant I then ran wide.
Car just done a 1:33.5. The guy ahead has just done a 1:33.8. Sector 1 is 0.2 off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Sector 3 is pretty good. The right front tyre looks like it's wearing out. That left front's looking heavily worn. The Aptor Stratos behind is increasing. It's now 3.3 seconds.
Thanks, mate.
You're reeling.
You're gonna go on your ride. Oh, no, you're gonna go on your ride.
2.3 seconds.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man. Toma,
that's the same one I did.
Just done a 1:33.5. The guy ahead has just done a 1:33.8. Hold your line, clear right.
Cheers, Lama. Oh, big cat.
Stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Behind's really anyway. The gap's now 2.1 seconds.
The tyre's just about worn out, Oppy?
No, I've still got heaps.
I had a couple of big lockups chasing down the lead pack, so I've completely destroyed my front left.
Yeah, I think that's what I've done.
Yep, me too.
The leader has just done a 1:33.5. The guy
doesn't
ahead
break
has just
well
done a 1:33.8. Two laps left. Stay on it. This isn't over yet. V4.
Whoa, no, no. Oh, no. Oh.
On your left. You're getting away from me there too, I couldn't catch you.
Oh, I just went straight into the wall.
Ah, damn it. Got a cut track, Jim, you're safe. It's gonna be a good last lap.
Marauder, ahead is increasing. It's now 5.5 seconds. Just done a 1:33.5. The car ahead has just done a 1:33.8. Stay focused, we're still in this. One more to go. Sector 2 is more than a second off the pace. Sectors 1 and 3 are a few tenths off the pace. The gap behind has increased to 2.6 seconds. Seconds.
Front left officially has no tread.
What temperature is your set at, Bill?
80.
Mine's down to 50.
I have a horrible feeling that you're going to catch me, Jim. I've got engine damage and suspension damage.
Oh yeah, you're missing off the back of your car.
Oh, I don't think I've ever sweated so much in a race.
That was great. Intense.
I was keeping up, and then I had to come to fisticuffs with Powell, and that was, I think I
yeah,
got
sorry
suspension.
About that, dude.
Ah, it's all good. Racing. But that's when I got suspension damage or something.
Still trying to concentrate,
then...
guys.
No,
sorry.
No. Okay.
Cool race, though.
Oh, almost did it again!
Holy shit, we're maybe gonna get it.
I almost bloody did it again!
There you go. Playing the long game worked for me, trying to not take too much out of the tyres.
Oh, jeez, I had one of the fastest times.
You
not
see that?
Fast.
Yeah. Set, come to Badlam.
Oh, yeah. Is this on the server, so we'll have full report?
Should do. Screenshots
just in case, please. My screenshot function doesn't work.
I got it.
Yep, got it.
Down to 12?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
And fastest laps as well.
Thank you.
Don't forget to save the replay if you just want it.
Oh, definitely.
Good idea.
Yeah, I saved it.
Man, I ruined my tyres when I was in second trying to catch Cal. I think I lost about 4 car lengths and I pushed hard to get it up to catch it back up. And
who
lost
just
tires.
Flew off the end of the last turn?
My AI
I just got disconnected.
Through pit lanes at like max speed.